I'm Electra backstage, night one of Twisted 15, with Josie Scott from Saliva closing out night one of Twisted tonight. Welcome, Josie.
How you doing? What's up?
And it's especially delightful that we have you here today because it's a big day for Saliva today.
Yeah, we got our fifth studio album coming out. It's called Cinco Diablo, coming out today. We're really excited about it.
Now, Saliva's been a band for over 10 years, and you've gone through this a couple of times, but do you get excited on the day of the CD release?
Absolutely, man. It's like your birthday and Christmas and New Year's and 4th of July and Halloween night all rolled up in one.
And it's awesome. Have some energetic, passionate fans. We've seen them here, so You got to imagine, with the 10-year history and some of the songs that you have, those the click, click, booms and ladies and gentlemen and you know, family reunion, it's just such a fun vibe that you get. Your live shows have got to be quite the experience.
We try to bring the energy in. We try to duplicate our live show. We try to duplicate our sound on the CD as closely as possible and give people a good live show and give the people what they paid for, you know?
Sure, you're not going to walk out and just go through the motions.
That's right.
Not
we
Saliva.
We want to leave them walking 10 feet off the ground, you know?
Now, I know earlier this year you played some shows in some interesting places. Did I read that there was a Saliva show in South Korea?
Yeah, we went over and played for the troops all over South Korea, and we played over Japan, four or five shows in Japan for the troops, and all the people cycling to and from Iraq. It was really cool, man. It was really cool to spend some time with those guys and girls. And they were really receptive and, you know, glad to see somebody from home.
Absolutely. Now, I know you've got a little TV experience under your belt.
Yeah, a little bit.
And I've heard a rumor there may be a Saliva reality show in the future. Is that noise I'm hearing?
Yeah, we're doing a little reality show right now with a camera crew following us around, basically catching all the stuff on the road and the situations we end up in, and caught a lot of the recording of Cinco Diablo in the studio, and you should see it coming out pretty soon. It's going to be cool.
Would you say there are hilarious hijinks when the Saliva guys get together?
Yeah, we're definitely a barrel of monkeys at times.
Barrel of monkeys. That's what you could expect. Well, we've got to close this show out. We've got to let you guys give the people what you want.
Hell,
so you ready?
Yeah.
Saliva is ready for Twisted Night 1. Cue it to 1.1.
Yes.